The Monster Hunter Wilds open beta has landed on PS5 if you have PlayStation Plus, soon to follow for Xbox and Steam PC. Once you've beaten the story missions, you get free reign to explore Windward Plains, including hunting down Ray Dao. With the PS Plus early access being finished now, and my overall time with the beta being restricted for personal reasons too, I was only able to get 2 full hunts out against Ray Dao with the hammer and with the sword and shield. They're sloppy, I get smacked around loads, I'm healing throughout, but hey, I did them both cart. If you haven't checked out the full overview going over the new combos and techs for all of the weapons yet, that might be something that you're interested in. And super quickly, the channel's currently on 80% unsubscribed viewers, with the majority of you returning from shorts or otherwise. If you enjoy the videos, do subscribe. And without further ado, enjoy my cartless Ray Dao hunt with sword and shield. I get smacked around a lot, but you'll notice when I figure out that the sword and shield is actually super good, everything transforms. Enjoy, and I'll see you in the Forbidden Lands.
Yeah. fingers are tingling. Weather's changing. After riding one of these. I'll just hop off for now.
Thank you.
opportunity. Can't let it go to waste.